good Tuesday morning, 6:49 right now. Look at the shot out there right now. Almost hazy already and pretty warm already as well. Kind of the silhouette of the downtown area. Can't see a real clear picture there because of all that haze. Temperatures at 71, the dew points at 66. That's that moisture in the air. You're going to feel that first thing when you step out the door. That's if you have the AC on. If you don't, you're probably already feeling it this morning. Just kind of sticky outside, and that number will continue to increase throughout the day, that dew point, making it feel even stickier this afternoon. Low 70s right now, Fort Dodge, upper 60s in Ottumwa and Lamoni as well. We're mainly cloud-free. That's some good news there. We'll keep it that way. That means lots of sunshine today right through the afternoon. We'll keep that around. Here's kind of the setup right now. Notice the warm front draped across the state. That's why you find some 60s north and east of us. The 70s currently mainly south and west of us, including here in Des Moines. So we're already under that warm air mass there, and that will continue to press off to the north and east as we head through the day today, and that just continues to pump in that hot and humid air. So today should be the hottest day of the week. We'll likely set a new record. By lunchtime, we're already looking at numbers into the mid-80s. I think we'll be into the 90s late this afternoon. So, futurecast, 7 o'clock this morning, sunshine, clear skies. Noon, here's the clock up here. Notice still looking at sunny skies. And right through the afternoon, you don't see much any gray on here popping up, and that indicates that the clouds aren't going to be an issue for us today. Now, overnight tonight, could see an isolated shower. The computer model not showing anything, so I think 90% of us are dry tonight. But by tomorrow morning, there's a little bit better chance of a shower or a thunderstorm as we head through your Wednesday morning. The better chance, though, maybe some strong storms late Wednesday, especially Wednesday night, and then we'll keep that rain in the forecast into Thursday and Friday. So the pattern certainly will be changing quite a bit here towards the end of the week, so enjoy today if you can, but remember, dangerously hot if you're going to be out this afternoon riding the bike, jogging, anything like that. Take some extra breaks and try to stay in the shade. Lower to mid-90s for high temperatures with mostly sunny skies expected. New record high temperature of 92. That would beat the old record of 90. And the heat index values, what it feels like, mid to upper 90s late this afternoon. Don't forget about those pets also. 70 degrees tonight, an isolated thunderstorm possible, mostly cloudy skies. And then as we head into Wednesday, we may work in some sunshine. 85 for the high temperature. Upper 70s on Thursday with some showers around. By Friday, we're looking at a high of 67, low 60s. Saturday, as we wrap that system up, we'll get that rain out of here by Sunday, and we'll start climbing again. We'll be back in the 70s by Monday.